Columbiana at home Friday night hosting Wellsville. Tigers quarterback Troy Carter looking to get something going for that Wellsville offense. Looks deep downfield for Garrett Christens. Got him for the first down. 32-yard pickup of the drive would stall. Later, Clippers looking to get something going. Anthony Cokanjer, quick slant to Zathan Cross, breaks a tackle, 25 yards for the first down. Then later, Cross here keeping the ball himself, 17-yard pickup, but again, the drive would stall. Wellsville would eke out a win Friday night, 3-0 over the Clippers.